Hello, Hacktubers. Today's project is this mini Bluetooth-controlled robot car. Made from new parts like cheap Arduino Nano board and motor driver, from my junk parts I have pulled out small DC motors, battery and Lego wheels. I found this awesome Arduino project on this website and you can check the link below. Also, in this site you can find the code and schematic for building this Arduino Bluetooth car. As I mentioned, I have used some new parts and junk parts, like getting 3 small size gear motors that I pull out from all DVD drives, and they fit perfect for making my Bluetooth robot. On those small DC motors I have added Lego wheels. Both DC motors are glued together. Also, I have glued L293 motor driver, LiPo battery with charger module and main board on top, Arduino Nano, and below is Bluetooth module. All modules are wired up with this isolated copper wire, which was super annoying to solder all of them. At end, it turned out super gadget robot, which is Bluetooth controlled via smartphone, it have rechargeable battery and open source board Arduino Nano. I hope you like this gadget. If yes, hit that like button. Thanks for watching.